Hi guys, if drafts folder is missing from navigation pane in Outlook, so here is how to fix it. What you have to do, you have to close all the Outlook which is open in your computer, and after that just search run and just click on run from the search result to open run command box. Now type Outlook/resetfolders. Now click on OK. And now you can see that your Outlook will open up and navigation pane draft folders will be restored and the navigation pane. That's it guys. Please do like the video.